Hi, I'm Morgan and I'm playing Tom. He says it how it is whenever he's feeling like a certain way. He's obviously feeling heavy emotion, but he just tells people how it is, kind of thing. Doesn't hold back. I'm going. Everything's fucked inside my fucking head. Nightly. In the pants. It just seemed like a really good story, really good premise. The sort of intense drama kind of style, which is what I love to watch as well. David, so I can criticise it.